as we watch some of the craziness here. Is Jordan Binnington leaving the crease to find that dump in, and it hits the stanchion right past the wild bench.